2 months later, and we're back.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Justin and Casey Studios vlog. As you guys can see, I'm outside of the famous Hollywood Studios. And I am right now at the front of the park. We're actually almost there. And we are going to be going in there. Justin Studios does Hollywood Studios 2 is officially here. Very excited. So let's get into today's video. So we are fully in the park right now. Well, not yet. I gotta get my pass ready to go, so give me a second. Officially in, and my gosh, that sun is hitting like crazy. Like, oh man, the sun's like, oh. So, let's see what I can do while we're here. I forgot the name of this shop, but this looks awesome.
Oh, whoa. Ooh,
actual Mickey and Donald.
Mickey and Donald Rubik's Cubes, that's something. Oh, sweet.
I forgot about this, I don't know.
You got press on it? I don't know. Oh, they got the beanies. They got beanies, I found them.
They got the Monsters U one, I love this one. This is the one I saw back in 2021 when I went to Disney Springs. This has to be the coolest one I've ever seen. Seriously. So let's see, is there anything else? Anything more? No.
While we're in here, they're gonna have the Disney 100. So, and now we're gonna head on outside. So we were trying to figure out what we're gonna do. But now we're in the famous area, the Aerosmith's Rock and Roller Coaster. I have been in this area since May. So, yeah, my dad is gonna go on the ride with my brother. Preston, you excited? All right. Okay, I'm gonna look around in this area, but why not? I'm gonna look around in this area. So, it's loud in here, guys. So we're in the cars area now, and I remember this area is pretty loud. I remember DJ is playing the loud music while Cruz is just chilling. So. So I was lucky enough to find myself a bench right here. I actually got myself a really good view of this ride right here. The Tower of Terror, one of the famous rides at Hollywood Studios. So I am going to be waiting for my brother and dad who are in the restroom right now, because I want to be able to see them get on the ride nice and safe, ready to go. So, and my dad hasn't been on Rock and Roller Coaster in a really long time. I'm not going to do the ride personally because it is dark. You do see some, oh, no, they're going right now. I'm just shocked that my brother would want to do that ride. Oh, and there they go again. Two at once. So, and also, for some reason, I can see the moon, like, in broad daylight. So, yeah. I'm just going to be chilling for a bit. So, I'm going to get out of the Lightning McQueen area, but I'm going to stay in the general Rock and Roller Coaster area because I want to. So, you got a single rider line right here, so you can be able to just walk in and go on from there. I might just think about going on there and then just looking at what the ride layout is about. But I'm a chicken. So, alright. I don't know why this about you guys, but I've never seen this guitar kind of lit up. I'm not going to lie about that. So, alright, now they do have a rock around the shop, so I'm going to go check that out. So I'm in the Rock Around, I kind of forgot the name of the store already, but I'm in here. They have some pretty awesome stuff to look around at. They got some sunglasses. They also got some shirts. Oh, this looks awesome. I like the shirt. Now, the main reason I'm in here is to see if they got anything Aerosmith related. Seriously, Aerosmith related. I'm going to keep saying it again. Aerosmith related. That's the reason why I'm in here in the first place. And the only close thing I can find the like that's related to the ride is this sick looking hat. I can't put it on because there's something on the hat. Well, you know what? No, I can risk putting it on. Let me see if I can do it. I can't. I can't. Yeah, I adjusted it. This thing is gonna annoy me, and it also barely fits. So, yeah. Now, cool thing is that you also got the photo pass over there. You got more rock and roll stuff related to the ride. This looks absolutely just sick. Seriously. I love Aerosmith. This ride's awesome. I might or might not do the ride, but I don't know. So, you know, I'm not going to do the ride, so. This magnet, though, looks awesome. That's all I got.
Somewhat.
Alright. Let's head on out of here. Rock Around the Shop was the name of the store. I didn't think of that through. My bad. I said this already, but I can literally see the moon in broad daylight right now. It may look like a dot, but I can see it. Trust me. I've seen it. I've seen the moon in broad daylight so many times. So, excuse me, coming through. So I'm going to meet up with my mom right now. Preston and Dad are already on the line for the ride. So. Alright, so I filmed what I could film. I have no idea where I'm at, but I got myself this cool pumpkin patch cookie. So I'm gonna give this a try, see how this looks. This is bigger than it looked in the picture. So first bite's all yours, guys. So I do know that this is the snickerdoodle cookie that sat on I don't know what to say. I think ad, yeah? So. That's really good. It is a big cookie though. I'm trying to give myself one of those pumpkins. I went on and grabbed the fork, but this cookie is really good. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and finally move around. I've been sitting here for a few minutes. I need to go, quick little break after all the walking I did at SeaWorld, so. I'm definitely gonna get a pic of Tower of Terror, so. Because it is lit up. I don't know if it is or not, but yeah. It is? Okay, yeah. I'll do that now. I'm not gonna lie to you, this ride looks sick at night. Seriously. Let's see if I can get a better view of it. There we go. I'm not gonna lie, the O's not like lit up. I think it's to make it as sketchy as possible, and that looks sick. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this ride looks pretty awesome at night. And I'm talking about the building, because it does look awesome at night. So, and I actually never get a chance to check this out at night. This looks awesome. So, let's see. The lights and everything are just awesome. And you go to this guitar that's over there that's lit up. Has to be the sickest looking thing I've ever seen. So, I'm gonna go head over to Toy Story Land. We went ahead, got out of our seats, and we're right now heading over to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. I've never been on this ride. I've always wanted to be on it, be on the ride, or get on the ride, I should say. So let's hope I can be able to get there. I actually like this setup. This looks actually pretty cool. It actually looks like you're going into theaters. So everybody's actually heading over to Fantasmic, which starts in about a few minutes. So. But I'm gonna be heading over to we're gonna be on this ride, so. For the ride now, finally, and we finally get the chance to go on this ride. And also my dad's finally here. He got off Rock and Roller Coaster. How good was the ride? Awesome, it's been a while. Yeah. What's funny is that they cannot hear a single song they were hearing because like people were like yelling, screaming.
Not to mention that, the speaker qualities went to transistor. It's not like stereo what your dad and mom did it back in 2000. So it sounded amazing. Like lower speakers. So.
I'm finally going to go on this ride. I'm very excited. Right now, just waiting for the doors to open for this ride. I finally get a chance to go on this ride. So right now here, the screen is right here. So I'm going to film what I can. So. I love Mickey. There he is. Okay, here comes Duffin.
Beautiful day for a picnic. We're off to the park.
See y'all there.
Nothing can stop us now.
Something's not happening, I know it. Get the food. Oh, get the pie, man. Oh. That looks real, man.
Oh, hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there.
Who, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive? Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
I guess we're going into a cartoon today, Chris.
Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh, this looks so real, though. All right. We're at the front of the ride. We're about to come on. What? What?
Say what you said.
I don't think...
Oh, that blue light.
I love it. I'm on the edge.
Welcome aboard, folks. We're ready for a relaxing ride around the park.
Hi, folks.
Hello there.
How you doing?
Glad you
can come. Sure taking good care of our friends.
The one here with me. What the fuck is with the world?
This looks awesome!
There they are! We have to stop them before they go over the
bridge! Oh boy! I'm like hanging off with your life, guys.
Hello, Jeff.
I'm doing this
right now.
Oh my god! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm not gonna lie, this is pretty nice. This is actually pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie. This is nice, not bad of the ride. That was a fun ride. Bye, Goof. All right, I'm definitely going on there again.
Train, come back and see me again.
That was fun. Okay. I don't know why, that was a fun ride. Alright. Let's hope I can get this. Oh, good. Okay. I got everything. You drop popcorn.
Hold on.
Alright. Let's head on out of here. I'm not gonna lie. Is this where we were, yo?
Yeah, I think it was, yo. Alright.
It's just like the Mickey Mouse cartoon I seen on Disney Channel, and I love that show. It was so good. Here we go.
Apparently, I gotta do that.
So just now I was in Toy Story Land. We're right now going to head on out to the park. Head out of the park. I'm going to change my shirt because I need to.
Welcome
yeah.
to the Vanguard.
So,
I'm Sheriff Morty,
yeah.
The high rise.
So right now we're going to head on out of Hollywood Studios. I filmed the two short videos I needed for this ride. And by the way, that ride like blows up like crazy on my account. The first time I posted the short video, it was at like 3,400 views by the time I got up that morning. So yeah, you guys love that ride. So we're gonna head on out of here. So see you guys in a bit. All right, we're at the front of the park right now. This is where we ended off for Joshua Studios Does Hollywood Studios 2. If you guys enjoyed watching today's video, go ahead and do me a big favor. Go ahead and leave a like where you guys are at it. Got me a lot. I don't know how much I filmed, but by the time I edit it, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be pretty lengthy. I'm pretty sure it might be lengthier than SeaWorld. I don't know. Maybe or maybe not. I don't know. So, and also if you guys are new here and enjoy watching my Disney related content on this channel as well as my theme park channel, click that red subscribe button too. And also if you guys want to check out my theme park channel, link in the description below, by the way. And while you guys click and subscribe, click that notification bell to keep you guys updated with upcoming posts in the future. That'll mean a lot. And now I'm like tired right now. So yeah, one unsaying. You guys are awesome. You guys rock. See you in the next video. Bye guys.